Some lotion. I have some lotion. I don't know. I just thought maybe you would want some. It's unscented. Yeah, it's for sensitive skin. No. Oh, yeah, right. Class is starting. Right. My bad. Sorry, class. I almost forgot. Yeah, go ahead. Yeah. Should I do a blue or a green marker? A blue or a green marker? For notes. That's how I take notes. Yeah. Well, I do have a backup, but I feel like this one's easier because I can just wipe it off for the next class. what she said. All I got was, the mitochondria is the blank of the cell. I couldn't quite hear her. The powerhouse. Right, right, right. Thanks. Thanks. So stressed. Are you okay? You seem really stressed. Yeah. Is it class? I feel like class is really stressing you out right now. Is it okay if I touch your hair? Yeah, okay. Yeah, all this stress is really doing a lot of damage to your roots. Or sorry, your ends. We can get rid of those though. Yeah, I know how to do it. I can get rid of that for you. Yeah, I have, the stress seems to be accumulating all over your ends, so we just need to cut them off. Yeah. I always keep some scissors on me just in case. Hold still. Just want to cut off this part right here. Oh. You should start to feel a lot better, actually. On this side here. Question. Yeah. What's your favorite color? Really? I feel like your favorite color tells a lot about yourself and who you are. What about your favorite animal? Really? Really? What about your second favorite animal? I think that often we find that our first favorite animal is the animal that we want to be, and then our second favorite animal is the animal that we are. Yeah. That's just how I feel, you know? Looks really good. How do you feel about bangs? You're very much against bangs? Okay. Then I won't do the bangs. I'll just keep cutting these ends for you. So tell me, why are you so stressed? Is it because of schoolwork? Yeah? Oh, right. Yeah, I gotta get into a college. Oh, I mean, I guess, like, I do want to get into college at some point in my life, but at this moment, I don't really have, like, a dream job that I want to do. I just feel like life will lead me, you know? I don't dream of labor. I don't have a dream job. So I don't know what I have to tell you when it comes to, like, what should I do, you know? And honestly, neither should you. I feel like there's no need for us to, like, put so much hard work into, like, these big institutions, you know? I feel like they're not letting us be who we really are meant to be. Little star. It's really cute because it has a bow on it. It's like bowception, a bow on a bow. Or I guess it's a clip, but I like to think of it as a bow on a bow. Oh, I know exactly which one. This little bear. It's another one of my favorites. I think it would look really cute with, like, on your face, you know? Has anyone ever told you you have a really unique face? No one? That's because it's hiding behind all this blah. You need something a little extra. Here, I'll give you the bear. There we go. And then put away my clips. Just really make my inner self shine, you know, on the outside. So I think this will also help your inner self shine to really show that off. Here, hold still. First, we have to put on the base. Side, but, really want to get your cheek. If you like, we could put some right here too. Like right on your nose. You're okay with sharing. You're fine. Okay. Okay, hold still. Hold still. Just gonna put a little bit. Right there. There we go. A little better. Now go like this. Should eat two every 2 hours. So I felt like the system where we only have one lunch was really holding me back. So I carry my lunch with me. Here, try some. They're really good. Here. So good. Oh, we have to get back.
some water?
Are you thirsty? You need to stay hydrated. You know, most people, they don't drink enough water in the day, and it causes you to be more, like, sad and sick.
Mm-hmm. No? Oh, you just want me to stop making that noise, sorry. Okay.
Hey. No, no, don't turn around. Look forward. I have a very important question again. What shape am I tracing on your back? A circle, right? Okay, no, keep looking forward. Okay, now what shape am I tracing on your back? Triangle. Okay, another one, another one, another one. Okay. Tracing. A square. Okay, this one's gonna be hard, okay? Okay. Okay. What shape am I tracing on your back? You don't know? One more time, one more time. It's a star. Feel like spiders. Is it creepy? I have something else creepy. I have to move your hair early. Does that feel weird against the back of your neck? It does. I like the feeling. I like it when. Yeah. Good. To run around in the rain. Just really feel alive, you know? When you're just drenched and the rain just keeps pouring. It's like Mother Earth's crying on you. Why is she crying, you know? Probably human-related stuff. It's so sad. We can run in the rain together after class. Yeah. Phone. Bring your umbrella. That would ruin it. No, not a coat either. You have to really feel the rain. Exactly. Okay, thank you. What's that area code? Really? Are you new here? Is that why I haven't seen you before? Oh, no way. So cool. You're gonna have to tell me all about where you're from. And then I have some more stuff that we can do to your face. Yeah. To make it, you know, shine more. And show more of that inner beauty on the outside. Yeah. And your nails need to be painted. Absolutely. Uh-huh. Do you want some perfume? Yeah, hold still. Good. Do you like the smell? Do you like the smell? feels like youth and a spring day. Walking on a spring day. That's why I like it. It brings me happy memories whenever I smell it. Class is almost over. What class do you have next? Oh, darn, I don't have that class. I have a study hall. Actually, the last two classes are study hall for me, so I'll probably just go home. But for you, I'm gonna wait for you. Yeah, it's no problem. I have my DS. And what else do I have? Oh my gosh. Okay. I brought my yarn here because I was thinking that I was gonna knit a sweater for my cats. And I thought that would be fun, but I can knit a sweater for you. Here, I'll get it started real quick. Okay, so unfortunately, I don't know exactly how to do it. I watched a YouTube video once, so I'm kind of new to the whole thing. I haven't really gotten past the first row, but I think I will. If I keep at it, I think I'll probably get past the first row. So you do yarn, okay. Yarn over, no, okay. 1 second, you gotta hold this, and then yarn over, and then you pull it through, and then yarn over, and then pull it through. Then pull it through. I didn't even ask what color do you want your sweater to be? Your crochet sweater. Yeah, when I'm done making the one for my cat, I'm gonna make one for you. Oh, really? I can do more than one color. Or I've seen it done at least. Mm-hmm. And then like this, just go, okay, and then like that. My cat is gonna be so excited. I wanted to make them a sweater that has like three different colors in it. My cat, he's honestly so cute. He's gay, but he has like a really deep connection to classical music. He's a lot of things. You know, he's got quite a personality. I love him to death, and so I just wanted to make him a sweater, a crochet sweater. Yeah. Making him a red one, mainly because the yarn was free, but the next one that I make, I'm probably gonna do green, because that's his favorite color. Green and yellow. So I gotta start here. I'm on my way. Unfortunately, I don't know what to do after this, but I'll figure it out. Oh, class is over. Oh, bye. Hey, it was really nice to meet you. Give me a call, okay, when your class is over, and then we can go run in the rain, okay? All right, don't forget.